Why do we work? Why do we strive, contend, and persevere? Spending our most precious resource, our time.
I believe it's for the moment.
When it all comes together.
And everything you've worked for is within your grasp.
When your heart's beating out of your chest.
When your adrenaline is pumping.
When your instincts take over.
When your body acts.
And you make your own luck.
We'll be right back. Here you have worked endlessly.
To reach your greatest goals.
And in the process, you've created a memory.
But not just for yourself, for everyone.
An instant.
A memory.
A moment.
I believe it's moments like these.
Moments where we see our potential.
And reach higher.
Life's too short to even care at all.
It's these moments
that make us want to be better.
It's these moments
that are with us as we carry on from here.
It's these moments
that transcend us.
Moments, good and bad,
that have encouraged us to strive
for more.
The moments that have been hyped.
Okay, Field.
All right.
Spontaneous.
Hilarious.
Caffeinated.
Explosive, but not literally, because I'm not that kind of guy.
Them that we crossed it.
Hockey gives me mad. I cannot really post this. I worry about rain, and I worry about lightning, but I watch them all to the land of morning, marking the slow song roll in the highlands.
Days have no number.
If it's on me, it's on me, it'll haunt me, I'll let it in.
Big double doors and a red tile floor. Can't really say that I've been here before. It's good for the change, I suppose. Do you come in, my brother, my friend? I've already met, let's meet again. I've been around too many times. I've been thinking, listen to the second hand. It's good to be good to people you don't understand. This place is dirty, even when it's still early. Smell filling the air so strong that it hurts me. But I'm still glad just to be around. Do what you like, but try not to knock it. Be glad you picked it up before you almost lost it. There's a lot of good in the world to be found.
Maybe not.
we will carry on from here with these memories.
Of failure and success.
Loss and gain.
And of sadness and happiness.
Those behind us will pick up where we left off.
And then there will be new moments.
Moments created by others.
And it will all have started with yours.
And isn't that something? We are the class of 2017. I worry about shame.
Trees are filled with me.